guys and maternity wear. As of now, we have wide range of pre and post maternity apparels. Womaniya's main aim is to spread the message.
Yeah. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is me, Priyanka, the founder of Womaniya, the hidden beauty. So, first of all, I'd like to thank my in-laws who gave me this opportunity and they trusted on me, and then the concept of Womaniya came. So, I'll just like to share a small story that I personally faced. So, high school ma huda, whenever I used to come to Kathmandu for shopping, being a size 32, even I faced a lot of problem because kunai pani pasal ma jada, I used to hear the same thing every time. ए तपाईको साइजको त पाउँदैन ए तपाईको साइजको यो पनि पाउँदैन त्यो पनि पाउँदैन सो आई वाज सो फेड अप एन्ड आई थॉट इफ मी बीइंग अ साइज 32 गर्ल फेसेस सो मच प्रॉब्लम फाइंडिंग राइट साइज अफ क्लोथ्स फॉर मी सो व्हाट अबाउट द पीपल हु आर एक्चुअली प्लस साइज एन्ड हु एक्चुअली ओबेस एन्ड हु गो थ्रू ओबेसिटी व्हाट अबाउट देम सो आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग माई मास्टर्स आई केम बैक टू काठमांडू एन्ड आफ्टर आई गॉट मैरिड I thought, why not to do something for those people who the entire country has ignored? I don't think so. You can find even a single store that is dedicated for plus size. And why is there so much differentiation between normal size and plus size? Aren't the plus size girls the parts of our society? I don't think so. After watching this entire show, I think these girls standing backstage are much, much, much better and much, much, much capable of anything that any of us who is sitting there and watching is capable of. So I think, first of all, we should give a big round of applause for all the contestants who have worked so hard and overcome their insecurities just to come in front of you and perform. So can we have a big round of applause for all the contestants who are sitting backstage? Thank you so much. And after that, I would like to tell you that aba dekhi tapaile bato ma ya kunai pani sathi haru le tapailai bhetda kheri e timi ta motayo e timi ta dublayo esto kura garda kheri please learn to say no. Learn to say no because your body does not define who you are. Learn to say no because you are much more capable of what people think you are of. Hana? किनभने मान्छेलाई जजै गर्नु छ भने उनीहरूले लाइफमा के अचिभ गरेको छ त्यसको बेसिसमा जज गर्नुहोस् उनीहरूले आफ्नो लाइफमा के गर्ने उनीहरूको क्यापेबिलिटी छ त्यसको बेसिसमा जज गर्नुहोस् मान्छे कालो छ कि गोरो मोटो छ कि पातलो त्यसको बेसिसमा जज गर्नु मूर्खता हो एन्ड आई डोन्ट थिङ्क सो बिङ इन अ 21st सेन्चुरी वी सुड टक स्मल थिङ्स लाइक दिस टकिङ अबाउट पिपल साइज टकिङ अबाउट पिपल कलर आई थिङ्क वी सुड लर्न टु से नो टु body shaming and I think that is what I wanted to convey that hami haru afno sathi haru lai ya relatives haru lai bhetda kheri pani first of all uniharle ke bhanuncha e timi ta kasto dublayo e timi ta kasto motayo come on guys life is much more than that dublo patlo moto kalo ke huncha tesle kehi pani hudaina hamle life ma achieve ke garchau hamle life ma कसलाई कति रेस्पेक्ट गर्छौँ हामीले लाइफमा आफ्नो के मूल्य देखाउँछौँ मान्छेहरूलाई वाट वी आर केपेबल अफ त्यो हेराउनु इज द मेन केपेबिलिटी अफ अ पर्सन नट योर कलर एन्ड नट योर बडी टाइप अर योर बडी साइज थ्याङ्क यू एन्ड प्लिज लर्न टु से नो टु बडी सेमिङ थ्याङ्क यू सो मच